What's up, guys? I am just here in Times Square outside Printer's Alley Bar. And it is two of my best mates. It's their bar that they opened maybe back in September, July, maybe. It's a bit back. But if you're ever in Times Square and you're looking for... Oh, Jesus. If you're ever in Times Square and you're looking for just some like good food, good drinks, definitely highly recommend checking out this place.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling.
We're just here on Thursday night, we're just going to the Ireland Funds Gala. A big enough event, there's going to be like 400 people at it. It's going to be down in Pier 60. So it should be a good old event. And yeah, stay with me for boss.
745 white on white, that's fucking Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. I keep them coming back, we keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty, nigga. We buy the whole thing. See, most of my niggas really still deal cocaine. My roof back. My money ride. I'm on the pedal, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry for 100 nights. He got 100 bodies, serving 100 lights.
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm.
What's up, guys? I'm just here outside Lavo. We are going down to see Rick Ross. I just came from the Irish American Fund. It was a really, really good event. Over like 2 million raised for Ireland. Great night. And hopefully we'll have a great night inside here as well.
I call the charge, I call the charge. Yeah. Whip it real hard, whip it real hard. Ain't buy no funny shit, steal bitches and business. I'm on my money shit, still whipping them Benzes. Major League, who catching because I'm pitching. Jose Canseco just snitching because he finish. I feed them steroids to strengthen up all my chickens. They flying over Pacifics to be specific. Triple C's, you know it's fact. We
holdin'
sex. So nigga gone.
Hold up. Who the fuck you think you fucking with? I'm the fucking 745 white on white. That's Ricky Ross.
Red on a new deal. I throw that. 3 beans. I'm on that. Pop a pop. She bust it up. She say it got that pussy so.
This is the end of today. It's been a long Thursday. And we're just back in the apartment.
Tired Thursdays.
And Jack's going to cook some bacon.
No, we don't have any, but I'll cook eggs.
Yeah, we don't have any bacon. We really have dust eggs in our fridge. We're a 30-year-old man and I have just eggs in my fridge that my roommate brought. Living the dream.